Hello beautiful people, so in today's video we are gonna unbox and review the Mophie Wireless Charging Pad. So here we have the box and over here we have the Mophie logo, and over here it says that it's universal wireless charging, and this charger it's a 7.5 watt, so it's gonna charge the phone relatively fast. And over here it says that it's got fast charging, so we are gonna see if that is true or not. Over here we have the wireless charging pad, and over here it says that it's compact universal wireless charging pad for iPhone and AirPods. So let's see, over on the side we have a design for QI compliance. Here you can see all the devices that it's compatible, and here it says that it's almost all the iPhones, and they say that only iPhones are compatible and Apple products, but I assure you that any Samsung or Android phones with a wireless charging feature, it's gonna charge just fine. And over here we have again the Mophie logo. On the back we have stay powerful, and you can see over here how the phone is gonna look like on the charger, and if you have AirPods you can see how it's gonna look like. Over here it says again that it's fast wireless charging, so I really hope so. Here it says that it charges through lightweight cases, and I always use a case on my phone, so that was kinda important. Over here you have a wall adapter included, and that's the reason why I bought this wireless charger, because other wireless chargers they come just with an USB, and I want to use it besides my bed, and I don't want to charge it just for my laptop or something like that. I want to have a wall adapter, so that was important. Over here it says stay powerful by mophie.com. okay, and on this side you can see again the logo. Okay, it's a really nice box, and it feels premium. I really like the material that they used. So let's see if the wireless charger is gonna be the same quality. Okay, I think here is the charger. Okay, the charger looks really nice. It's black on black, and let's see how the unboxing experience really is. Okay, here we have the wireless charger. Oh, really nice. Mophie loves you. What a nice thing to say on a box. On the back it's just blank. Okay, and let's see, what do we have over here? It's a really nice cardboard, and everything seems to be about quality. This is my first Mophie product, and I like the unboxing experience. Let's see, over here you have a quick start guide, and it's very simple because it's just a wireless charger. It's not very complicated. Okay, and over here you have the power adapter, and that was as I said really important for me, because I wanted to have that this brick, and I wanted to have an AC power adapter, and yeah, I think it's gonna work just fine. The cable is also nice, and the box is empty, and let's look at the most important thing. So over here we have the charger, and I like the weight. It's relatively light, and it feels really good, and I really like the quality. I didn't expect that, so this is the most important part, so just enjoy the moment. Yeah, that was really nice, the most important thing, of course. So this is the charger. I don't know if you can see, but this is just beautiful. I really like that it's glass black, and I think it's made from glass or something like that. No, it seems that it's made from plastic, but it's really nice quality. And on the back it says that it's a wireless charging pad, okay, and it says that it's 10 watts. I don't know if you can see it, but I thought that this is gonna be on 7.5 watts. I don't know what it's about, but this is what it says. And over here we have an LED. This is gonna glow in the dark. You are gonna find your phone. And over here you have the AC power adapter. Okay, so this is the charger. It's a really simple charger. So we are gonna see how it charges and how it works. So I've just connected the wireless charger, and let's see how it's gonna work. Here we have an iPhone 10 with an Apple case. So let's see if it's gonna work. Yeah, it's working. It says that it's charging, and I'm happy to see that. Over here, I don't know if you can see, but it's an LED light. On the daylight you can't really see it, but that's kind of good, because on the daylight you can't see it. That means that in the dark it's not gonna bother you, so it's really nice. And it's working through a case, and let's see without a case. Yep, it's working just fine. I really like that this is made from rubber, and your phone is not gonna slide very easily. So this is a quick update. I've used this Mophie charger for about a week, and I want to tell you that it charges faster than a normal power charger from Apple, the simple one, the 5 watt, but way slower than the fast charger one. So I want to tell you that it's really nice to charge your phone with a wireless charger, and I really like this product. And I also want to tell you that I really like the rubber on the sides. My phone never stopped charging or something like that, just because I got some notification or stuff like that. And yeah, it's just a great product, and I really like it. So just for the final, I want to show you something. I've actually bought 3 wireless chargers, and I really hope that they are gonna be very useful in the future with the iPhone 12s and stuff like that. This is for my whole family, and I really hope that they are gonna work very good. So this is the end, and I hope you really like the review and the unboxing to this wireless charger, and I'll catch you guys in the next episode. Have a great day.